I've been painting guitars since I was 16 years old, and I've painted 38 of them. The process is cleaning the guitar of all the grunginess on it, taking the strings off, sanding it down with about 5 different levels of sandpaper, and painting it, and then putting the finish back on. I don't always know what I'm going to paint when I sit down with my guitar. A lot of times I'll sit and stare at a guitar. You know, I'll have everything set up, I'll have all my supplies set up, and I'll be ready to paint, but I'll sit in front of the guitar and just look at it, and I'll think about what people have told me they want, and the design that I have in mind is drawn out in front of me without physically drawing it. I think a musician would like to have their guitar painted just as a way to have a unique presence on stage or just to other people. I think it reveals things to them that they didn't necessarily know about themselves. It's inspiring to see someone go up to the stage and put their heart out through music, and then you can see an artist's interpretation of who they are on their instrument. I think it just adds more to the process of showing people your passion. I definitely cherish the moment that I see a guitar that I've painted on stage. It brings on a sense of humbleness and just excitement that I can't really explain. I feel like that musician has allowed me to visually become a part of their message. When you see a painted guitar on stage, it's something that adds to the performance. And to be allowed an opportunity to paint someone's guitar and have them stand on stage in front of people with it, it makes me feel special. It makes me feel like I've shared my gift. No, why else are we here than to share our gifts and share our blessings and talents with other people? It just makes me feel like I've kind of accomplished what life's about. It's an awakening feeling that lets me know that that's what my true passion is, because I crave to paint.